Well, hearing loss in children is different from adults. Usually, the hearing loss in children, usually, if you don't treat it immediately, there is chance for they can land in speech problems also. The causes can be from simple reason like wax to it can be because of sensory neural hearing loss where the nerve will be affected. Okay, it can be because of some infections in the ears also. Because of infection, there will be collection of some pus or water like material behind the eardrum so that it will affect their hearing. Okay, if you come to the treatment part, if it is simple wax, we just by clearing the wax we can improve the hearing. If it is infection, by giving them medication like antibiotics, some antihistamines, some nose drops, we can treat the infections in the ears. If it is due to narrow problem, then we have to evaluate their hearing loss. How much is the hearing loss? If it is moderate hearing loss, we can treat it by hearing aids. If it is severe hearing loss, we have the option of cochlear implantation, wherein we'll implant an implant into the inner ear where they can hear normally. We have to identify their hearing loss in children as early as possible. Otherwise, in later stages, it can affect their speech also.